but come on.
We saw a guy go up his razor backwards.
Well, this is our first time even doing this, so I'm scared.
Actually,
well, we've gone up steep, but this is just
it's just technical. You just gotta know where you're gonna hit your mark. We did see a guy from Arizona flip his, but it's because he was not centering it right.
He panicked and he goosed it, and you can't. You gotta. And it was a turboed Maverick, Bombardier, Can-Am. And he ended up in there. Back from upside down.
But this trail just goes to the river.
Yeah, you go right up here, and you can see the other razors up there. And yeah, you go up on.